For the last 3 years, Tristan Dome has built this Godzilla costume through the pandemic. We've watched it all happen on Facebook and little updates he's done, and I think it's really been worth his time. Accompanying him are the most popular growing segment in costuming, the inflatables from Rubies. You are going to notice that for some of the suits, they are quite large, and some of the physical constraints of the current arrangement make it very difficult for them to get up these ramps. So the very large costumes will be presenting to our judges and going down the center aisle just because it's the only safe thing to do. So let's give it up for these inflatable costume wearers.
All right.
This is likely the first step in their journey. So I'd like to take this opportunity to tell you I am not a judge. I am literally a fan of all of these efforts. I get equally excited about all of these. There's no impressing me because they all impress me. Next, speaking of impressive, we have the return of Chloe, Brianna, and Danielle from Manalapan, New Jersey. Mothra, led by the Elias from 1996's Reaper Mothra. Please tell me I'm going to give you this microphone.
Oh, here we go.
So continuing on the theme of Mothra, we have Loretta O'Sullivan as a Mothra fairy.
Aww.
Our next contestant is Tyler Houston as Godzilla. Tyler is 7 years old and comes all the way from Georgia. Thank you, Tyler. Yeah. the Godzilla. The Godzilla has come to G-Fest to pick up a Godzilla chain and toys. Good job, Adam. You know, Adam has shown incredible skill in soft sculpture kaijus. He hand stitches them and designs them, and many of them have been available to be seen all through G-Fest for many years. Let's hear it again for Adam Kyle. Next is Gia from 2021's Godzilla vs. Kong.
Oh!
Come on up here, let everyone see your names. was spared, but thanks to Kong protecting her, and the two formed an unbreakable bond. GM fashioned a doll of Kong, which he holds out to him. She knows that Kong just wants to go home. What? Thank you. That character brought such depth to that role in the film, and it's just wonderful to see them represented. I know that the actress has been making the rounds of conventions, and this is a really good thing to see. People broadening things. I always tell people, if you're going to make a costume, they say, I want to make Godzilla, and it's like, yes, but so do Eli and Noah Tony.
No,
I think
no
they've been
way.
Waiting 3 years for his return to G-Fest, and this time he's brought his best friend. Please welcome Godzilla and Anguirus from Seattle, Georgia, Michigan.
Thank you.
next entrant is Lewis Martin as Garan, the kaiju we all forgot about. Buddy, I want to let you know I've never forgot about you. Lewis is 10 years old and comes to us from Des Moines. Our next contestant has been hanging around the dojo room a lot this weekend. Please welcome Max Laney as X-Man, member of an alien race from across the galaxy. He uses his evil powers for good, fighting his internal demons while saving the world from kaiju. X-Man uses his Super X Pulse to battle evil and electric rays to stop the via Buffalo, New York, is Ultra 7 from the Ultraman series. Peter Prinzing as Ultra 7. Show us your moves. Creation by Adam Kyle, but it's worn by Carrie Doe, Mothra 1992.
All right.
You know, Mothra is one of the deadliest and most brutal phenomena in Earth's history. No wonder this devastating guardian angel was worshipped as a goddess by the ancient human civilizations. Blessed to witness her. Tearing up the runway tonight, we have another Adam Kyle creation. Part of his collection, it's Godzilla 19. Wait a minute.
Amanda.
We have Emma and Emma says, Manda, the last guardian of Mu. That is stunning and original. Thank you guys for doing it. As I'm the victim of handwriting, Gobru, this contestant collaborated with Michael to make his first suit. And what a first suit it is. Please welcome Gobru from Ultraman Tiga. Knoxville, Tennessee, as Rentaman.
Hi,
Yet it's Mogera by London at the Pop. 15 years old.